here on Proactive London, we're talking about Newmark Security with Ed Stacey, our analyst here at Proactive. Hello to you, Ed. How are you?
Hello there. Good, thanks.
Good. So this is a company. It's focused on security and specialised data applications. I should say throughout this discussion, there will be an eye in the corner of the screen to take you to Ed's full report with all of the details there. But for now, let's chat about this company. What are the key features that you've been looking at here, Ed?
So the main things we've focused on in our report are the big market share gains that Newmark have been making, particularly in their time clocks business, and also the very low valuation on the shares. But maybe first if I talk about the three product areas. So firstly, I've mentioned the time clocks. So this is something they call human capital management, and it centers around the time clock, meaning the clock that workers use to punch in and off shift, but also then the software that goes behind that and so on. So it's the whole system. And that sounds like sort of a nuts and bolts kind of business, but actually it's pretty complicated these days because companies want contactless solutions. They want iris scanning. There's all kinds of things that Newmark need to be providing there. And that's the business really where the big market share gains have been, in that time clocks business. The other two product areas are access control, and that's basically electronic door entry systems, but it's also how you integrate those systems into the whole building management system. So that's pretty complicated these days. And then finally, physical security solutions. That's things like reinforced screens for banks and so on, and for some government applications. And then also the whole business of integrating that into a building and all the services that go with that. So three product areas.
Okay, well, let's rein in and focus on that time clocks business then, shall we? It's the human capital management, as it's called. What's really been driving those market share gains for Newmark then, Ed?
Right, well, I mean, firstly, really big market share gains we're talking about. When we look particularly at the North American market, in these time clocks, Newmark has achieved a sevenfold increase in its revenues in the last 3 years, coming from market share gains. And that now, just the North American portion, becomes quite a big segment of the whole group. So you can think about that sort of revenue growth rate starting to really move the dial for group numbers. So that's why we're excited about this. And in terms of what's been driving it, well, I mentioned already there are more complex requirements now, like iris scanning and this sort of thing. But it's also about the customer's requirements for flexibility, that the customers want it configured for their site and they want it all done yesterday. And so you need to have very responsive customer service. And in our view, maybe some of the legacy providers of this equipment haven't really dedicated the resource that Newmark have done, that maybe some of them don't even really see the clock hardware as a core business. And so that's created an opportunity, and Newmark has really moved into that gap. And so that's what's been really giving them these fantastic market share gains.
And Ed, looking at your report, I see you've paid some close attention to the impact of the pandemic and also where that leaves us in terms of share price valuation. Do you think that we're looking at an attractive entry point at the moment, Ed?
Yes, I mean, the valuation is certainly cheap. I mean, you mentioned the coronavirus impact, and certainly this year there is an impact because you're getting some projects delayed and that sort of thing. And we don't know really exactly what that impact will be for the current financial year. It's a year end April, so we're sort of halfway through the year now. But looking just beyond just current year numbers, and by the way, I think the company is in good enough financial shape that we don't need to worry about anything sort of too dramatic happening. But looking beyond just current year numbers, you have this big growth opportunity, and the shares are valued on an enterprise to sales valuation of 0.25 times, a quarter times sales is the valuation. And if you look at it also on cash flow yields, we've got all these details in the report, very rich cash flow yield. So it's a low valuation and a good growth opportunity. And I think that's really why we're seeing this as a really interesting opportunity for investors to look at right now.
Stacey, thank you very much indeed. And if you do want more information, then get to that eye in the corner of the screen and it will take you right through to Ed's report there. That's Ed Stacey there, our Proactive analyst here, talking to us today about Newmark Security.
Thank you.